Award winning television and film actor as well as social media personality Barış Arduş is a talented and a very young Turkish actor whose future in cinema world critics consider to be sparkling. Hi there, thanks for tuning Showbiz Gallery. It's time for another amazing video about Barış Arduş. 1987 in Switzerland to real estate agents Gule and Erol Arduş. He is the second of his parents' three sons and has two brothers named Onur and Mert. Both his parents are Albanian, with his father's family originating from Fatsa and his mother's family originating from Artvin. While his early childhood was spent in Switzerland, his family moved back to Turkey when he was just 8 years old. As an active sportsman who participated in volleyball, football, basketball, swimming, diving and handball, he earned scholarship to the Sports Academy of Erciyes University in Kayseri. However, he failed to adapt to the college environment there and returned to Istanbul to join Turkey Underwater Sports Federation. While he liked sports, he did not want to be a professional sportsman and worked as a lifeguard initially for 8 years. During this time, he became interested in acting after meeting Turkish stage and film actress Ayla Alagan, who encouraged him to take theatre training at Cedric Alesik Theatre. Arduş first got supporting roles in 2011 in the series Küçük Hanımı Efendi, Dinle Sevgili and Pis Yadili. Later in 2012, he portrayed the character of Ahmet Avcılı Oğlu in ATV series Benim İsim Özlemi. Arduş only appeared on the first episode, then in flashbacks, in the remaining episodes, but his character was so liked. Later in 2013, he joined the cast of Buglu Nan Sarle Isli from its fifth episode. For two seasons, he portrayed the character of businessman who manages the assets and companies of a young girl, the sole survivor of a group of companies. The first season of Buglu Nan Sare Isli finished with 31 episodes and its second season ended after 5 episodes due to its low ratings. June 2015, Arduş was cast in a leading role opposite to Elsin Sangu in a Star TV romantic comedy series Kerlak Ask. Arduş, who portrayed a young and renowned successful shoe designer and businessman, earned a great fan base in the Middle East and won many awards. Kerlak Ask, which started airing in the summer months, quickly became one of the most popular series and achieved tremendous success on social media. In 2017, he teamed up with his Kerlak Ask co-star Elsin Sangu in the film Mutluluk Zamani, in which he portrays the lead character of Mert. Barış Arduş, who met successfully comedy actress Gupse Oze on the sets of their film Delhi, began dating her soon after and couple has been together for 4 years now. Even though media began spreading separation rumors after he spent a month without her in Thailand for a sports engagement. According to recent news, they went on a romantic vacation in July 2018. Barış Arduş has been involved in a number of generous initiatives and social projects throughout his career. He joined a group of celebrities in September 19, 2015 to sponsor the project Sports Angels in Istanbul, which was organized by a cancer-free life society. In December 2015, he was one of the main celebrities to appear on the photo shoot for the 2016 calendar of Hekigo Association, which is an organization that protects animals. He posed for the calendar with this pet to spread the message that having an animal is equivalent to having a child. Do not do anything to them that you cannot do to your children. Same event, he presented his design Peace Pill at Sicily Children's Hospital to contribute to the planned renovation of oncology section for treating children with cancer. On 20th May, he was announced as a goodwill ambassador for the Cancer Free Life Society at press conference. Lastly, we would like to say, being a Turkish star as well as international media personality, wish him a good luck for all of his TV series and as well as his career. We researched this information for you from different online sources. If you enjoy this video, then don't forget to share it with your friends. That's it for this video. Hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, then please give it up a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe our channel. Hope to see you again in next video.